what do you do with documents that have the potential of destroying someone's faith?
I remember it specifically because it was my birthday, December 27th, 1983. Mark said, "Come here, I'm gonna show you something that no one has seen." He takes out of his briefcase the Salamander Letter. That was in the box where the gold plates were. What? What? Wow. And he says, "We don't have any photographs of this. Can you photograph it?" And so I was the first person to take those photographs. And he was keeping it under tremendous secrecy. I was one of a select group this big that was privy to the bombshells. But that was his world. And there was a reason for it, because everybody did that to a certain extent. They would never reveal where they were getting their best materials. So that world, it was not that odd to keep secrets.